is on. So Charles Leclerc is off to the left-hand side of this picture. We're on board with Blomqvist, and Charles Leclerc is up the inside of Blomqvist, goes deep on the brakes, so Charles Leclerc goes too late, runs the car wide, couple of people off the circuit, gets collected twice on his way into turn two. Not sure which of the Scheiders that is. We've got Timo Scheider, he's up in P2, Esteban Guerrieri in front of him. So the two all-inkle cars out, P1 and P2. Great start by Esteban Guerrieri. Oh, runs a little bit deep again, Charles Leclerc in the background. Great start by Guerrieri. And Blomqvist is in P3, trying to chase down Timo Scheider. Timo Scheider right up underneath. Oh, and he gets underneath Guerrieri on the way into the hairpin at the top of the hill, back onto the gravel section. Tom Blomqvist is right with them now. These guys holding each other up. Blomqvist, I think, goes straight to the joke lap. Charles Leclerc is right in behind Scheider and Esteban Guerrieri. So it's a great recovery, Neil, for the Ferrari man after a carnage first couple of corners. The inside there, and for me, Blomqvist drove straight into the side of Charles Leclerc. Up the inside, Charles Leclerc rolls the car. Charles Leclerc rolls the car back onto four wheels and goes again. Yes, that's how we do it in Rallycross. Come on, Charles Leclerc. Around at the top corner, still trying to find a way past. This time he does get through, so Tom Blomqvist, you get 50 points. That then sets us up for the grid. So our top 10, the odds will go to semi-final one and the evens to semi-final two. Kevin Hansen, look, with three P2s, manages to nick second place from his brother Timmy Hansen, who only got one second place. Rokas Baciuska, fourth. Kelvin van der Linde, Henrik Krogstad, Fraser McConnell, fail race inside the top eight. Who are the final two to make it? It's Tom Blomqvist and Martin Enlund. Matvei Fraskin and Charles Leclerc just missing out. But we are so grateful to both Charles and Ferrari for allowing him to come and race with us here on the Esports Series for the World Rallycross Championship. Great to have him along. Scott Pye, Andreas Backer, Timo Scheider. Timo was really unlucky with a connection problem in Q3. I think he would have made it otherwise. Esteban Guerrieri down in 16th there. So the all-inkle guys together in P15 and P16. But we have our top 10. Odds to semi-final one, evens to semi-final two. We're behind Blomqvist, waiting for the green. There it is on the inside. It looks like a better start in the middle of the grid there. Fraser McConnell loses that drop down to P5. Shane Van Gisbergen's got the whole shot of the inside, but a bit of contact gets run wide. Oh, the Audi into the side. It's Kelvin van der Linde. He's still on the inside line. Timmy Hansen, Van Gisbergen somehow has held on. Runs a car a little bit deep again. Two cars up his inside. Fraser McConnell might be able to hold on. Going to come across from wide on the circuit. Van Gisbergen now slotting into P3. Timmy Hansen comes across. Van Gisbergen's down in fifth, up to third. The amount of movement in this first lap. Roll over goes Fraser McConnell. I think it's McConnell who lost out. So now it's Blomqvist leading from Shane Van Gisbergen and Timmy Hansen. Absolute carnage on lap one. Van Gisbergen somehow, Neil, first to fifth, back up to second. Incredible action. Two on fastest. Loser Krogstad going around the outside in the chicane. Henrik Krogstad with an incredible move to take the place off Alex Day. I still don't think it'd be quick enough. And I think it's given just enough time for Baciuska to be able to hold on. So where is Rokas Baciuska? Has he gone Joker? I think he has. Baciuska's in the Joker lap now. Standard lap. Who's going to get to the line first? Kevin Hansen's taken the win. And it's... oh, I think it might be Krogstad. Krogstad got it from Baciuska. So Henrik Krogstad with that move on the final lap has booked himself a place in the final, unless the stewards get involved. But for me, certainly that move was clean. He's in P3, but it's his brother, Quinton. Both of them have competed in Real Rallycross. I must tell you, they do basically buggy racing, dirt buggy racing in France, or have done cross kart, as it's known within the sport. And Quinton Dell'Olmo, who won the last round of the Invitational Series from Portugal, wins the first round of the Esports Series in the Esports category. It's Quinton Dell'Olmo, Lucas Mateja, and Killian Dell'Olmo, your top three. John Armstrong takes fourth, and John Harris in fifth. Just 6 seconds between them. And 4:02 is the time. So they are Shane Van Gisbergen, the New Zealand driver who takes part in Aussie V8s and is in fact leading their eSports series as well, has shown what an absolute master of crossover between the different disciplines he is. Van Gisbergen won all four qualifying sessions. He was P2 in semi-final one, and he takes the win at Yas Marina. The first ever round of the World RX eSports series goes to Van Gisbergen. Timmy Hansen, the World Rallycross champion, crosses the line in P2, and it's Henrik Krogstad, the RX2 driver, who takes third place. Blomqvist fourth, and Kevin Hansen coming across the line in fifth. We're going to take a look at championship standings, are we? I think.
Because it's a real championship now.
There we are. So Shane Van Gisbergen just 1 point off a perfect score. A perfect score in the World Rallycross Championship is 30 points. 16 for the TQ top qualifier spot, 6 for the semi-final win, and 8 for the final win. And he got P2 in his semi-final. So 1 point off Very impressive indeed. Timmy Hansen and Kevin Hansen together on points 23 each. Henrik Krogstad in fourth. Bachuska, Tom Blomqvist, Kelvin van der Linde and Fail Race are your top eight in the standings. Brilliant performance. And I say those standings are going to continue through the remaining round. So looking forward to seeing who will be on the top of that table. We're going to be crowning an esports champion, Neil.